my kitchen, and tonight we're going to make a really simple fruit and tuna salad that's just, well, it's so easy, I did it in about 10 minutes. I serve it with a side of croissants, it's got fresh mozzarella and almonds, it's a winner. Let's get started. These are your ingredients for tonight's recipe. Starting from the bottom right, I have half a cup of sliced almonds, half a cup of Concord grape, half a cup of crumbled mozzarella, half a cup of cantaloupe, half a cup of honeydew, half a cup of watermelon, half a cup of pineapple, and half a cup of strawberries. Then on the bottom left, we have two pre-prepared lemon tuna steaks, and then a bowl of cut up and washed romaine lettuce and some Newman's Own low-fat sesame ginger dressing. This will go together real quick, and it's pretty fantastic. We're going to get our lettuce started in the first step. We're going to put a third a cup of the salad dressing into the romaine and then toss it up. And while we're preparing our fruit, we'll let the dressing settle. You can already smell the sesame. That's going to be really fantastic. On to the next step. The next step in our recipe is combining all the fruit together and giving it just a tiny little bit of the dressing. So watermelon, strawberries, honeydew, cantaloupe, pineapple, Concord grapes. And then we're going to just put another, well, not even quite a third of a cup, maybe. Well, half of a third, whatever the hell that is. But not quite as much as we did before. We're just going to marinate our fruit in that dressing. And again, we're just going to toss this up to get the flavor going. You know, you can even use this as a side if you cook something else. This sesame dressing on fruit is just so unbelievably tasty. Okay, we're on to the next step, which is honestly plating up. It's that easy. Okay, here's a simple way to plate up this salad. A little bit of this lettuce. It's wilted up a little bit with the dressing, which is absolutely perfect. Then we're going to take our almonds, sprinkle across that with some flavor across the bottom. Then we're going to take some of our salad, and it's just, you know, enough fruit to complement. You know, this is enough for a few people, so there we go with that. And then we'll take our tuna steak and add that next. Okay, we've sliced up our tuna and we're just going to sprinkle this over the top of our salad. And then add our crumbled mozzarella over the top. So here we go with tonight's recipe. A really simple tuna salad with citrus, a side of croissants, and we even made enough for a to-go box tomorrow for lunch. This is Bob's Kitchen. You have a great night.